In this video, I'm going to show you the influence on a HiQ resonant circuit. So again, we have the diodes over here. And this is my main coil. It is placed in series resonance with that capacitor of 100 picofarad. And this is the gate driver. So if we look at our signal, the scope probe is only on top of this. This is not a direct connection, so this is capacitive measurement. And we can see that when we have 1.2 megahertz, that we have resonance. Now, what I have learned is that the frequency is influenced when I add another load. So another branch with the diodes. But the load doesn't affect the resonant frequency. I will show it to you. So I'm going to take out this LED, and you will see that it has no influence on the measurement on the main coil. So the LED is gone. I'm using 0.7 watts. I'm now going to place it back. I have a slight increase of the amperage. I will try to move it around. So I have 0.77 watts, so that's an increase of the amperage. So that has an influence, but not on the resonant frequency. But it has influence on the current draw. When I remove this extra branch, then we see that resonance falls away, and I have to retune. Now, I think because of the other setup was low Q, I had much more bandwidth before it was out of resonance. So now I'm going to tune again. So now we are at 1.232 megahertz. And the LED is over here. I will show you what happens when I remove the LED. So we are drawing 0.84 watts. I have now removed the LED. We are using 1.82 watts, but we didn't see much change on the sine wave. Going to enter it back. So, and the load is now placed between the coil over here and a plate. And I have parallel capacitor to the coil to make it resonant to the same frequency as the main coil. So the diode does have its advantages, but we must be careful because it's not all that positive, so it has other influences also, because when I now connect back that second, you see that resonance is gone and I have to retune. So with the HiQ systems, we have to retune, and I think with the low Q, not. That is what I think at the moment. But the important thing is that the load, when it's there or not, doesn't influence that much the voltage on the transmitting. But we can see that there is a slight amperage rise when there is a load connected. So there is some influence back to the source, but not on the resonant frequency in this case. So thank you for watching, and hope to see you in the next video.